No, because as per the laws, the less massive body will always orbit the more massive body. Although it is possible for a planet to be larger than the star by volume, but stars are always more massive than the planets. Let's break this down. Gravity is cool because of which every piece of matter in the universe is attracted to every other piece of matter in the universe. Even though the sun is pulling on the earth is also pulling on the sun. However, let's make this clear that in a system of two bodies, one does not truly orbit the other. They both orbit about the barycenter between them. A barycenter is the center of mass of two or more bodies which are orbiting each other. Have a look at some cases. Two bodies having exactly the same mass orbits a barycenter which is exactly between them, hence having the same orbit. In the case of Earth-Moon system, the barycenter of Earth and Moon is located on average 4671 km from the Earth's center, well within the planet's radius of 6378 km. What about Pluto and Charon system? Here the case is different, right? In the solar system, the star is so much more massive than the planet that the barycenter is usually within the star. From a distance, it looks like the planet is orbiting the star and the star is wobbling very slightly. This is how the Sun and the Earth system looks like. The following table sets out some examples from the solar system. Capital R represents the radius of the more massive body and small r represents the barycenter. In the case of Sun and Jupiter, the planet's mass is so much that their barycenter lies outside of the Sun. It actually makes the Sun wobble a bit. Though we often say that the planets orbit the Sun, it is more accurate to say that the Sun and the planets actually orbit the center of mass of the entire solar system, that is, the barycenter. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to hit the like button, share this video, and if you haven't subscribed yet, subscribe by clicking it here. Your comments are highly appreciated. Stay happy, stay curious.